I'm really happy. After Giro, I came home, but I was really tired. Especially last 3 days, I feel really weak and no energy. So I didn't know what to expect here, but I give my maximum. So yeah, it was nice to win here.
What was hard on the track?
Yeah, the hardest was last part because it was uphill and it was last 500 meters where you are already. Where you already lose all energy, so you need to push maximum there, because in last part were this who will win and who will lose.
Are you leader? So what do you predict from tomorrow's stage?
Yeah, now, yeah, for sure, I will try to defend. I will give my maximum and I know that my team will help me. But we will see day by day. I don't know how my body react now after many kilometers, because I'm directly from Giro, so yeah, we will see, I don't know.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, okay.